For me, my training consisted of 2 years of general practice training, during which I was working as a VMO at our local hospital. So I was working independently in the emergency department in a one doctor ED, and also looking after my own inpatients on the ward, followed by 12 months of anaesthetics training. I moved towns, went up to Tweed Heads, and that was 12 months full time and as an anaesthetics registrar, and then came back to the town I'd done my general practice training in Nambucca.